Crashy Enemy, a winner back on October 24. Gawler and Curious won back here on September 26. As the green light goes through, the lure's on the move. This is the Newman McDonald Memorial over to 5.12. B-Tific the favourite. Racing. And Victor Jess began nicely from the inside. Good toe there from Departure. Gate on the outside. B-Tific and Crush Your Enemy. They swing the first corner and it'll be Letra Violet who holds command. But Crush Your Enemy goes to the lead. Third position goes to Departure Gate. Then on the outside is B-Tific. Victor Jess going forward alongside Bungaloo. And then came Curious and back in the tail. Compton Crystal. The leader here is in Crush Your Enemy. Back on the inside, Departure Gate, who goes towards the lead, but coming again, Crush Your Enemy. They hit the line. Crush Your Enemy gets there by about a length on Departure Gate in second. Then came B-Tific alongside Bungler and Victor Tess. Then Curious alongside Compton Crystal and Departure Gate. If we haven't caught it, Bungler and 30 seconds the trip. The winner has done it. Seven Black. Crush Your Enemy wins the prize. The seven was too good and got there on the line from Departure Gate and B-Tific. Crush Your Enemy, trained by Tim Richards, owner-trainer, is a black dog from Aston.